Good morning. So today we will see algebra question. Question is, if 2x equal to 10, then what is the value of 6x minus 5? So first we have to take out the x value. For that we have to do 2x equal to 10. It is given. So from that we will take 10. So this goes in divide. We get x value is 5, right? After that, the value of 6x, now 6x minus 5. We will just take out the value of x here, 6 into 5 minus 5, means 30 minus 5 will get answer 25. So 25 is the answer. Understood, everyone?